So what's up, guys? I'm just saying thank you for getting me over 60 views and 5 subscribers. You guys, your support is amazing. I'm very appreciative for that, for giving me the opportunity to make you guys feel great, try to make you guys smile. Also, this is a bit of an update video besides a shout out. I'm going to start a second series for those who are, if they don't like Naruto, I'm gonna play Alien Isolation. I'm gonna do a scary game for you guys if you're interested in scary stuff. So I hope you guys are looking forward to that. I'll start recording that after I get part 4 uploaded today. So that's already in the process. I'm also going to be having the contest where I said we'll vote on either me playing Fallout 3 or Dark Souls. So, whichever you guys want to see me rage, yell, freak out, Dark Souls would probably suit you guys. Or if you want me to play a game with a good story, then Fallout 3 would be the alternative. I mean, they both have great stories to them, but Dark Souls is more of a game that makes you rage because of how frustratingly hard it gets. But other than that, I want to keep this video short so I can upload it to my channel. Like I said, tonight I'm gonna be doing part 4, finishing up that fight with Deidara. Then I'm gonna start recording me playing Alien. And I also wanted to give a shout out to all our vets and servicemen who are still in the service because my cousin just came back. You guys are amazing. I appreciate everything that you've done. And I'm gonna be giving shout outs on my Twitter. I'm also gonna be, when as my views go up, I'm gonna start trying to advocate for charities like all types of cancer, people with heart conditions, underprivileged children, or even there's a video charity where you play video games to raise money for kids. I believe it's called Second Life or Play for Life. But I'm gonna be advocating those charities as well as time goes on. I just wanted to give you guys a heads up of what's to come. And I know I put on my Twitter that I was getting a new computer, but the funds aren't there right now, so I can't get that. So it's gonna be a little bit longer before I could get a decent computer to edit my videos, and I'm gonna get a new camera, a new mic for better video and audio quality. But that stuff is only gonna come in time, guys. So please don't be mad that I'm just using my phone for the time being. But like I said, you guys are amazing. The support that you're giving me right now, I couldn't do this without you guys. I'm doing this for you guys. I love video games. I love making people smile. This is just an amazing thing that I'm getting the opportunity to do this. But anyways, I'm gonna cut it now, because, like I said, for the sake of it being short, I wanted to upload. Guys, peace out. Have a great day. Stay warm. And for whoever watches my videos who's in a warm place, you guys are lucky. Have a great day. Peace.